We're now at Huawei Songshan Lake Base. Next, let's unfold the highlights of this incredible campus here. I can easily pass through the facial recognition gate. I can conveniently clock in or out anytime, anywhere.
Let's take a look at last month's network quality report. Come with me.
Mbps, perfect. Wow. Now, let's go to the conference room.
Look at the AP above. It has a built-in IoT module, so it can automatically turn on the lights in the conference room.
Georgie, I'm going to offer a test. Let's talk face-to-face later.
Okay, I'll be right there with you. There are more than 10,000 conferences just like the one we had, and all of them are connected via Wi-Fi.
Hello.
Hi.
Shall we work in the park?
Yeah, how about we take the campus train to get a cup of coffee?
That's good.
Yeah, let's go.
In this lecture hall, we have used the 3D networking planning tools and deployed the Huawei Wi-Fi 6 AP with the industry test speed of 10.25 Gbps, the fan of the air. Yeah. So, hundreds of people here can access internet at the same time at a very high speed.
Our APs have built-in IoT modules, which can manage and control the important assets automatically.
Thanks to the smart radio lossless roaming technology, we can easily hold video conferences anytime and anywhere.
Oh, we're lucky. The cafe shop has a special offer today.
Yeah, I'm sure the cake owner thinks electronic shop labels are quite good to use.
Yeah. Oh, wait. I'm sorry.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Okay, I'm really sorry. I need to go to the O&M center. There's something I need to do there first, so I'll see you and talk to you next time, okay? It was really nice. Bye.
So, the entire campus has more than 25,000 employees and 20,000 sets of equipment, but we only require 2 O&M personnel to fully support the network. Since our intelligent O&M platform went live, our troubleshooting efficiency has increased by more than 30%.
So, thank you very much. Goodbye.
Next, I'll take you to my hotel. There, we will meet a special person. This is why I call the special person. With full Wi-Fi coverage and lossless roaming, everything is nice, isn't it?